We are told that Mary Magdalene had a husband and a children by him, two boys. But apart from that, she had another child, that one from faith in both Jesus and the source, named Julia. When she was 43, already alone, without family, sick, without the strength to live, she decided to apply what she had learned from Jesus and with faith in the source to give life. Then she wished for a child, something impossible to happen in her condition. However, with faith in the source and patience, she achieved it.